You guys came up across this motherfucker, and I'm here to change things. I will make a change in this world, but for now I'm gonna solve your problem. Like, the error says you have to update your drivers, but you could still get the error having everything on your computer updated, like every single driver. But I would suggest you do it anyway, just use the IOBIT driver booster or anything, and then, since it usually happens to NVIDIA users, just use your NVIDIA control panel and just check for updates and update your stuff. But the most important part about this error is that it's caused because there's another software outside of League interfering with your client. And that's the kind of program which would record stuff like MK or Roll Replay or whatever. I think even Razer Game Booster does it, and whatever you have, like Roll Recorder, whatever. So just close that and keep it closed until you're done playing. Just don't record your stuff. I know it's weird, like you're not gonna have the ability to use your things, but yes, like when people get cancer, they change lifestyle, they eat healthy, they jog, and they do stuff, and then they don't do the things they used to do, or they ruin the cancer. I have no idea. But still, just close your recording stuff and just try it. Try not using it for like 5 days, and if you get that added again, just report me to somebody. And well, that's it, just close your stuff. Bye bye.